Welcome back, people, to Let's Play Rayman. I'm Pipster. And... oh, I died already! Wow, that's a new record, isn't it? But I think there might be something back here. Is there nothing back here? Okay. Right, anyway. Along with Allegro Thingy-Majiggum, whatever it was called. That's a death. That's a death right there. We're getting very close to that magic no continues number. We didn't happen to get last time. Oh, it's one of those things. I hate those things. Anyway, let's try and avoid that as much as we can. Okay. I do have to jump on those, but hey. Blind jumps. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Wait, no. There we go. Yay! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, come on. This is just ridiculous. 99 tings, come on. We'll get that extra life. Takes us one away from... oh. That's crazy. That's crazy talk there. Oh my gosh. What's over this side? I'm probably just death. Take it nice and slow. Nothing up there. Ah, a flying hoodlum, eh? Off you go. Oh no. That's not good at all. Yay, full life. Says go down there. But I really don't trust those arrows. So. Brilliant. Game over. I don't know what happens now. Really, is it just gonna send me to the start again? Are you kidding me? Oh, this is going to be harsh. Let's go. Oh, we're gonna do all that first level again. Jeez. Let's do this. Try and do it as fast as possible. Not like that. Well, this is going to suck. Major donkey testicles right now. Oh, come on. Crawling, 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 crawling. I wonder if I can get this thing. Nope. I just appeared to hit my head on something. Ah, Rayman. You so crazy! Yes. That was boss soundy music bit. This is the trumpety blow me places. Blow me. Oh no! Ah, at least I'm not dying. I'm just missing the jump every time. Alright. Rayman! These trumpets don't look so well. Ah! Yes, yes! I'm doing it! No, I'm not. Almost doing it. Ooh, close. Alright, almost dead. Let's go down here. I fell through them. That's not good. This game is very unforgiving. And this bit as well, that's just not possible, I don't think, without helicopter power. Ah! It's incredibly hard to move. Jump, I can go up this bit. I wonder, I didn't go this way before, did I? I think it's probably because it's death. Yep, that's pretty much death over that way. End level, yeah. Haven't had any electoons, that's the one, electoons recently. Coffee. I don't like this Bandland level. I never did like it. Mainly because of stuff like that. Bandland in general was not my favourite. I think my favourite world in Rayman 1 was probably Pennsylvania, because it was just a whole lot of pencils, and I thought that was quite funny.
No! No, I need that! I need him! No! No!
Yes. They've, they're releasing a new Rayman game, actually. Rayman Origins or something like that. And it goes back to this style of Rayman game, rather than the sort of Rayman 2-esque style, the 3D Rayman, which I don't think anyone really liked. I mean, I played it and completed it, but it wasn't as good as this. But yeah, it's going back to 2D platforming. It's got all sorts of co-op and fun in it, and I'll probably be getting that, actually. Because, I mean, as terrible as I am at platformers, I do like my Raymans. Oh. Yeah. Yay! Oh. Territory Biscuit is over there. Let's go see if we can. Going to see him will end up being incredibly risky. I did that last time. Let's risk it for a biscuit and go down here. Ooh. No! No! Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Let's continue on. I'm probably not even going to get any further in this part. Well, probably going to get game over before we even get anywhere. I might have to put a infinite life cheat on. I know that people think, oh, he's cheating, but really, if I've got to keep repeating levels to get through this game, you're not going to enjoy that. And I'll still be failing as much, and like, I'll do like a death counter, I guess. So you can see just how many times I died. No! No! Balls to it. I'm gonna die and get a game over, and it's gonna be horrible. And yeah. Oh, brilliant. I've got one chance left to complete the game. Or at least, well, yeah, to complete the game, in fact. Not going to happen, I think. Ow. Yeah, this game is incredibly unforgiving with and doesn't give you very many one-ups. Jeez. Come on. I say come on a lot in this. I don't know why. Ooh, I got a 1-up. After saying you don't get very many 1-ups. There's probably some sort of 1-up down there, but I don't care. Because I just want to complete the level. Oh yeah, this was the bit I got to, wasn't it? What? No! So yeah, in fact, this is the level we were on, and we have got a little bit further by like a meter. Just trying to keep it at a nice steady pace through that bit. I don't even know what that was. Game over again. And Rayman died. Right, yeah, I'm gonna try and find some sort of infinite lives sheet just so I don't have to keep redoing levels. Right, so yeah. I'll see you guys in the next part, I guess. Thanks for watching, and also check out my Facebook. It's in the link in the description below. It's been in the description for everyone, every episode. So yeah, if you do that, then you'll be able to get updates on my videos via your Facebook and such, and updates on generally what I'm doing and stuff and stuff. Anyway, I'll stop boring you with promoting myself, I guess. Yes, but do tell people about me. Yeah, and get them to subscribe and watch. It would be very nice if you could do that. Anyways, yep, goodbye. Thanks for watching.